So, of course, I went to Kohl's to return a package for... Oh, I hate the seatbelt. It makes me want to just lay down the entire time. So, I went to Kohl's to return a package. And I know you're all hating on me because I'm doing the portrait thing instead of landscape. And it's like a bitch. So, I returned a package to Kohl's from Amazon because Amazon, they freaking... this account or whatever, because I ordered like the DSLR table mount for my camera and it was being a bitch. So I was like, bitch, get your shit together. And it didn't fit on my tripod. So I guess not all table mounts and other tripods are universal. Learned that the hard way. And also, be careful if they're dropshipping items, and it won't say on there because they're trying to make it look legit as possible. This was a dropshipping item from China, and I don't have anything against China. But most of the items are like, they're big easily. And this one sold for like $10, $11. But it's probably like, what, two, three, probably less of the amount that it costs. So it's very cheap, very inexpensive in real life. But then they, of course, the person in charge is making bank. But I got my money back. So yeah, $11 is a lot, okay, bitch? Even though I spent like $135 for loose clothing for me to start working out because I want to sweat la gota gorda. I want to sweat the big sweat. Stop being lazy, bitch. But also, I've been focusing on creating music a lot. No, literally, like, this whole week, I've had, like, writer's block and creative block. And so, the entire time, I'm like, damn. And then it's like a bang energy. No promotion. But then, like, the L-creatine or whatever. Creatine, yes. The L-creatine. It sort of, like, gave me that mental focus and boost that I needed. Which is something weird. And has a lot of caffeine too, so I was starting to make like a rap song, but then it was kind of like I was speaking too fast, like Trisha Paytas. But yeah, I was gonna sing the song "Lo Vas a Olvidar" by Billie Eilish, and was it Karol G or Rosalía? I forgot. Lo vas a olvidar. Can you let it go? Can you let it go? Lo vas a olvidar. Can you let it go? Can you let it go? Let go of my double fucking chin, bitch.